So you guys, the first things you'll need is some aluminum foil, cable ties, and I use an 18-inch wreath from Walmart, and some black tape or just any tape really. The ring light, not the ring light, but the lights obviously, and you can use wax paper. Scissors, a pencil, and a box. So what you want to do is outline your wreath, the inside and the out, and you're going to want to go ahead and outline it pretty good. I went over it a couple times because I was working with a mechanical pencil, and you're going to cut this out after you do that. So once I have it all cut out, I'm going to go ahead and start wrapping my aluminum foil around the ring. My heart fiends for you. Girl, you should know that. I'd say it really doesn't matter how big the pieces are. Obviously, you don't want them to be too big because it's not going to work for obvious reasons. It's just too big. But I use little pieces and bigger pieces. But you see that I kind of give them like into the kind of more medium-sized pieces. That's easiest and it's better like when you kind of wrap it. Girl, you should know that you stay on. This part is pretty self-explanatory. You're really just gonna kind of like connect your ring light with your wreath, and that, you know, you use zip ties and you just kind of go in a circle motion, obviously to get the wreath, and go all the way around until it's finished. I know I'm not perfect. You see past my issues. If you can look past some. Once you finish, you want to take your scissors and cut as close as possible to like the little square box, and you can also file it down. That part is very optional, it's up to you, because these things can get pretty sharp and you can cut yourself. So you can file it down, but it's purely optional. Once you start trying to attach the actual like circle aluminum cardboard box thing, you want to take your cable tie and go through the back of the wires, preferably all of them or like the main three. I just kind of sometimes left out the outside, the inside one. So you can actually just go through all of them and like literally just wrap around the back of the cardboard and it'll stay just like that. So what the parchment paper was for if you don't want the light to be so harsh. I personally didn't do it that way. I just left it as is, like once you see it, it's all done. But if you do want a softer light, you can put the wax paper around it, and that's what the tape was for, so you can tape the back. So if you want softer lights, or you know, just depending on your preference, that's what those are for. And this is your final product. We'll be right back. up on this journey. I'm not going to take it to the bell. No, that's my favorite.